When you come to the ER, especially when you're going to get tests, better come prepared, just like I did. My hand may be weak, but I can still use it.